Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to unhide mobile number in Telegram, and now let's dive right in. Now to unhide mobile number in Telegram, first open up your Telegram app. After opening your Telegram app, guys, at the top left corner of the screen, you can see there is a three-lined icon available for us. Tap on that three-lined icon at the top left, and when this panel appears, guys, we'll be required to tap on the settings over here just below the saved messages. So let's tap on settings, and this kind of interface will appear. Now you can see there is the privacy and security option available for us. Tap on that privacy and security, and over here you can see where it says the privacy, there is the phone number option available for us. Tap on the phone number option. And in order to unhide your mobile number in Telegram, either you can see there is the everybody option and the my contacts option available for us. If you want to unhide your mobile number to your contacts only, just choose your my contacts. But if you want to unhide your phone number to everybody, tap on everybody. In my case, I will be just unhiding my phone number to my contacts. And after doing that, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is a tick mark available for us. Tap on that tick mark, and that option will be saved, and your phone number will be unhidden from your contacts, or if you choose everybody in your case. And with that being said, guys, this is how to unhide mobile number in Telegram. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.